Tonight, a North Portland man is recovering after he was hit by a large piece of metal during a fight. We know one of the suspects has been caught. The other is on the run. And police say this whole thing started over car prowls. Fox 12's Connor McCarthy is live in North Portland to tell us what exactly happened. Connor?
Well, Nora, that assault happened here on the 8900 block of Kimball Avenue. I spoke to one neighbor off camera, and she says this street was full of police cars just before sunrise this morning. This is the metal file that was used to strike a 64-year-old North Portland man in the head. Police say the victim confronted the suspect you see on your screen. The victim told police he was prowling cars on his street. That's when a fight broke out, and a woman used that large piece of metal to hit the victim. Police identified the suspect as 26-year-old Kaylin Spencer. One neighbor I talked to off camera says he came outside around 6:30 in the morning to help the victim fend off those two suspects. He was able to pull the male suspect away while the victim pinned Spencer down until police arrived. Officers were able to arrest her. The male suspect fled the scene and has not been found. Police ask if you have any information about what happened to call investigators. Well, Nora, despite being injured, that victim actually declined taking an ambulance to the hospital. Now, I did speak to his wife, and she says that he is recovering and doing just fine. But also what she tells me is that, you know, they're not willing to do an interview right now because this is still an active investigation. Live in North Portland, Connor McCarthy, Fox 12 Oregon.